Supreme Court.
Paul, thank you. Changes are already starting to happen on the federal level. Defense Secretary Chuck Hagel says the Pentagon is working to extend benefits to the spouses of gay military members as soon as possible, including health care, housing, and other federal benefits. The plan would also allow the spouses of gay military members to be buried in Arlington National Cemetery. The plan is scheduled to go into effect October 1st. The Pentagon estimates there are 18,000 same-sex couples in the military.